First, the Delhi High Court today gave no interim relief to the Delhi government in the ACB chief appointment row. The court refused to plead LG appointee ACB chief MK Meena as party in Delhi government's plea. The Kejriwal government has challenged the constitutional validity of Centre's May 21st notification on jurisdiction of ACB. The court also refused to entertain Delhi government's plea to restrain MK Meena from entering ACB office. It said Meena will remain ACB head and will function in accordance with the law. The court also issued notice to Centre and sought its response in 2 weeks. Meena's appointment resulted in fresh controversy between Lieutenant Governor Najib Jung and the Delhi government. The city government had questioned the appointment, contending that there was no provision of joint commissioner level post in the ACB, hence the appointment is invalid.
As far as the two applications filed by the Delhi government are concerned, the first application for impleadment of Mr. Meena has been withdrawn by the Delhi government because the court observed that this application is not required. As far as the second application restraining Mr. Meena from interfering in the work of ACB and entering the office of the ACB is concerned, the court has simply issued notice in the matter and not passed any restraint orders. The court has simply said that Mr. Meena will continue to work in accordance with law as he has been doing in the past.
The BJP has slammed Delhi's Aam Aadmi Party government for politicizing the issue of the Anti-Corruption Bureau.
The ACB was designated as a police station. It was designated by a notification issued by the LG. Police comes under the center and it operates through the Lieutenant Governor, who is the administrator of the Union Territory of Delhi. From that perspective, this power is exclusively in the domain of the Union government and therefore the administrator. So from that perspective, the court has not commented anything on that. There is no prevention on the functioning of the ACB as per law. And unnecessarily, a politicization attempt is being taken place by the Aam Aadmi Party to politicize it. Let the functioning work. And why interfere with the police in discharging his duties?